today to shoot the L'Oreal ad for the new Custom Creme Gloss, which is my new hair colour, and I'm really excited. I chose the mahogany shade because I've always loved berry colours, I've always loved red tones, whether it's clothing or makeup, and it was the perfect choice for me. I colour my hair quite regularly actually. I find it gives you a boost. It just makes you feel new and different, and I'm always playing with the style, the colour, the length. I think it's important to keep yourself reinvented. I do colour my hair at home myself, or I get a friend or someone to help out with it, but yes, I can colour it myself. I remember when I first ever coloured my hair, I wanted it to be a blue-black colour that was out at the time. The most amazing thing about changing your colour with Custom Creme Gloss is that you can change it regularly because it only lasts 28 washes. I have hair extensions, but they're real hair, so they need treated just the same as it would normal hair, and Custom Creme Gloss is easy to apply to those. I would say if you're thinking about dyeing your hair for the first time, go for it. You've got to experiment with these things and have fun and enjoy growing up and changing and, you know, just enjoying yourself. So yeah, definitely go for it.
Hair's too short, just one colour.